गणेशा, लाइक व्हाई शुड वी यूज इको फ्रेंडली गणेशा?
See, the moment you say eco-friendly, it's just I would say a fancy word you attach to it. Being more sensible with nature is what I use the word as. Basically, if you don't understand how to be with nature, you will just simply get troubled by nature. If you have seen those aquariums in the my studio, it's completely understanding the ecosystem of nature. And then I haven't cleaned the aquariums from past 5 years. And still, if you see, it looks clear. I don't have an oxygen pump, or I don't have any of the other attachments to it. So basically, it has that capability when you understand that ecosystem and leave it as it is, not poking your nose by, okay, I'll clean it, or it has to have some of the things. So it has to be there. But you put in any artificial thing, then you try to find another way of it. Just like they say, na, human beings are the only animals which cut trees, make papers, and write on it, save Gorumur trees or save trees.
Yeah, that's cool. That's a really good idea.
Yeah. So that way we have started. Even basically, snakes are my role models. So I learned it a lot from them. Without hands, without legs, without proper eyesight, without proper hearing, if they can be independent, I can also create few things which can be contributing to the nature and being independent, not trying to take a support from anyone else.